This is your cousin Lisa, always cheerful. She's your best friend. She lives here with her mom and stepdad. Your parents are working abroad for a few months, but you have to finish school. That's why you're staying here, at Lisa's. Lately, something's going on with her. She doesn't feel like doing anything. She doesn't go outside anymore. And since a couple of days, she doesn't even get out of bed. What's wrong with her? She's your best friend. You want to help her.